the first thing I did, I looked up to see what the roof there. I come outside, it's still there. Because the wind had got up on them. It got it like, they get my attic and stuff, it got up on the inside of it. It's amazing how good it stayed there. Like I said, it could have been a whole lot worse. Could have been a whole lot worse, but hey, I'm glad I survived it.